Here the question is given that we have to find the value of k such that x square plus 4x plus k equal to 0 has real roots. So because it has real roots, so for real roots, p is greater than equal to 0 means discriminant will be greater than equal to 0. So discriminant is b square minus 4ac, which is greater than 0. So if we compare this equation with standard form, so here a will be 1, b is 4, and c is k. By comparing this in the with the standard form, so putting these values here, this is 4 square minus 4 into 1 into k greater than equal to 0, 16 minus 4k greater than equal to 0, and then 16 is greater than equal to 4k. So if we divide this, 4 is greater than equal to k, or k is less than equal to 4. So k should be less than equal to 4 for this equation to have a real roots.